thank you, Father, for your presence tonight, Lord. We thank you, Lord, Father God, that we don't have to ask you to come down. Father God, we don't have to ask you to come in, Lord. But we come into your presence, Father, tonight, Lord. And the word says that you inhabit the praises of your people.
Hallelujah.
We're just so grateful, Lord, that we have the space, the time, and the place. And we can breathe the air that you provided for us free, Lord, to sing your praises tonight.
Yes.
And we thank you, Father God, that this place is now going to be a rock for your church, Lord.
Amen.
And that great miracles and signs and wonders will emanate from this place.
Amen. Amen.
Not because of what the building is, Lord, but because of the heart that's in the place.
Yes. Amen.
And we thank you, Father God, for everyone who's coming in tonight, Lord, and may this message ring out into the community.
Amen.
Father God, and we thank you for being part of this, part of your work, co-workers with you in Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
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 Thanks, God.
Thank you, Lord.
Above all
carry on. Yeah, one
yeah,
more.
Yeah. Yeah.
More love, more power.
Solo.